Okay, we're starting the race. We've got a little cloud cover. It looks like it's gonna burn off. These people all look like they know what they're doing. Okay, first loop, 5.5 miles, middle of the Bulldog. Yeah.
Paranoia is in bloom, the PIA transmissions will resume. I'll try to push, try to keep us all down.
So I just passed 11 miles. It's a really long downhill, which you would think would be good, but beating my legs up pretty hard. It's very steep, and I have a feeling when it levels out, flat will feel like it's up. There's an idea. Really a lot warmer, and I feel pretty good, all things considered.
We should never be afraid to die. Rise up and take the power back. It's time a fat cat's had a heart attack. You know that time's coming to an end.
I don't know if I hit the wall. I'm just friggin' tired. I definitely hit the wall. I definitely hit the wall. Fortunately, I came across one of those aid stations, sat there for a minute, drank some ice water, took a salt tablet.